Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and a happy December to everyone. Christmas is already around the corner, so today we are sharing some fun ideas for Christmas themed activities. The first activity that we're doing is tactile math board. On a sheet of paper, I drew Christmas trees and decorated them with dots and wrote a few numbers at the bottom for my daughter to choose from. There are so many variations that can be done with this tactile math board. You can put candy canes or bells or stockings as well on it. My daughter loved counting these dots, and when she counted the dots, then she traced the correct answer and marked circles on it. This is a very fun math activity where various aspects are worked on, such as fine motor skills, hand-eye coordination, control concentration, learning number recognition, and problem-solving skills. Every season, we love to create these easy tactile boards to practice our counting. This is such a great hands-on way for kids to learn. The second activity is snowman counting. This activity consists of putting the snowman as many buttons as the hat indicates. To make it little easy and save time, I wrote numbers on both the sides of the hat. This activity works for logical skills, colors, numbers, and amounts. We as parents get really excited when our toddlers recite numbers. Recitation of numbers is just one aspect. The next and the important step is when the toddler understands number recognition, counting with the objects, and number sequence as well. The next activity that we are doing is Christmas Q-tip tracing. In this activity, we just trace and decorate Christmas trees with cotton swabs. Painting with cotton swabs can be so much fun and beneficial for your kids. I have mentioned in one of my earlier videos, tracing and dot painting is a great pre-writing practice for your preschoolers and toddlers. I will link the video in the description box. It talks all about pre-writing skills. Kids will get an awesome fine motor practice that comes with holding cotton swabs and painting freely over the trees. Remember, kids don't need crazy, complicated activities to learn and have fun. Sometimes these small, simple activities can be very effective. The next activity that we're doing is alphabet match puzzle. Tree alphabet match is such a festive and a simple way to practice the alphabets. On some Christmas tree shapes, I wrote the upper and the lowercase letters and cut them in half. For these tree shapes, you can create a straight zigzag or a curvy cut to make the puzzle, and all she had to do is match them up. This simple looking activity helps them to examine, remember, and explore their alphabet knowledge. The best part about these activities is you can do this with things you probably already have at home. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for like these and many more videos. Have a great day. Stay safe and keep smiling.